to a developing story. An apparent argument leads to a deadly stabbing in Midtown. It happened shortly before 1 this morning, not far from the Port Authority bus terminal. Police say it began when one man bumped into another. That led to a fight. And then a 28-year-old man pulled out a knife, striking the 49-year-old victim in the neck and groin. That victim was pronounced dead at the hospital. The suspect was taken into custody about a block away from the scene.